We've reached the one-year marker since the coronavirus arrived in Europe.
Look, solidarity does not necessarily mean that each country in the world starts exactly at the same moment, right? And it's up to the country then to make the plans. But I also would like to mention here that we don't doubt that the manufacturers and the producers are also working 24/7 to bridge the gap, and that I would remain confident that a delay which we're seeing now is going to be made up by extra production in the near future. There is a general awareness, there is a general goodwill and understanding that no one is safe until everyone is safe, but the reality is that for the time being there is realistically a shortfall of vaccines. Let us not forget the lessons we have learned so harshly. Opening and closing, locking down and opening up rapidly is a poor strategy. The introduction and gradual lifting of measures based on epidemiological criteria remains our best option to allow economies to survive and minimize collateral effects. Our approach must be measured, it must be restrained. We need to stay patient. It will take time to vaccinate against COVID-19.